And who are you supposed to be?
I'm the new Padawan learner. I'm Ahsoka Tano.
I'm Obi-Wan Kenobi, your new master.
I'm at your service, Master Kenobi. But I'm afraid I've actually been assigned to Master Skywalker.
What? No, 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 no. There must be some mistake. He's the one who wanted the Padawan.
No. Master Yoda was very specific. I'm assigned to Anakin Skywalker, and he is to supervise my Jedi training.
Who's the youngling?
I'm Master Skywalker's Padawan. The name's Ahsoka Tano.
So I thought you said you'd never have a Padawan.
There's been a mix-up. The youngling isn't with me.
You could have gotten me killed!
I know what I'm doing!
I had everything under control!
I just saved your life!
You're reckless, little one. You never would have made it as Obi-Wan's Padawan. But you might make it as mine.
Such treachery from a Jedi. I assure you my web is strong enough to catch your insignificant little Padawan.
She's more skillful than you think.
Ahsoka, I need you to trust me on this one. Where's my Padawan?
Being a Padawan is harder than I thought.
Ahsoka, we might find something you don't want to find.
I know, Master, but I have to believe.
How do you know Master Plo anyway?
He's one of my oldest friends. It was Master Plo Koon who found me and brought me to the temple where I belonged. Now he's lost, so I thought maybe I could find him.
I should stay. Commander Bly doesn't need my help. Anakin does. Master!
Good to see you, Snips.
Promise me that no one will ever open this bunker.
We'll borrow a power converter from Jabo and reprogram it to feed
our... Slow down, Anakin.
Slow down. Slow down? You saw them, Master. They're dying.
Fantastic job today, Snips.
Thanks to your training, Master.
Yeah, you're right. I probably do deserve most of the credit.
But not all of it.
Good thing. I know you don't mean everything you say.
Pilot, get these two out of here.
Thank you. Master.
No, Master! Don't do it!
Can't let you die, Ahsoka.
Master, no!
I'm not abandoning her.
The bond between the Jedi teacher and his apprentice is strong.
I will not leave her fate up to others. Ahsoka, I am so sorry.
For what?
For letting you go. For letting you get taken. It was my fault.
No, Master. It wasn't your fault.
I should have paid more attention. I should have tried harder.
You already did everything you could. Everything you had to do. When I was out there, alone, all I had was your training and the lessons you taught me. And because of you, I did survive. And not only that, I was able to lead others to survive as well. Thank you, Master.
You're welcome, my Padawan.
There is a wildness to you, young one. Seeds of the dark side planted by your master. Do you feel it?
No. He is like no other Jedi. Passionate, impulsive.
Where
but
are
I
they?
Trust him with my life.
There are many contradictions in you. And in him.
Do such terrible things.
Be warned. You may never see your future if you remain his student.
Ahsoka, what are you doing?
You didn't even try to come and help me.
They wouldn't let me in to talk to you.
You could have if you tried.
How would that look, Ahsoka? Huh? Forcing my way in would have made you look even more guilty.
I'm not guilty.
And we have to prove you're innocent. The only way we can do that is by going back.
I don't know who to trust!
Listen, I would never let anyone hurt you, Ahsoka. Never. But you need to come back.
and make your case to the Council.
No! I'm not going to take the fall for something I didn't do!
I thought I was part of that order. But everyone except Anakin has abandoned me.
You've already made your
decision.
I'm
not holding out much hope the Senate will treat me any better.
Ahsoka Tano, by an overwhelming count of...
Chancellor!
I hope you have a reason for bursting into our proceedings, Master Skywalker.
I am here with evidence and a confession from the person responsible for all of the crimes Ahsoka has been accused of. Barriss Offee, member of the Jedi Order, and traitor.
Ahsoka, I am so sorry about everything.
Back into the Order. You may come.
They're asking you back, Ahsoka. I'm asking you back.
I'm sorry, Master. But I'm not coming back.
Ahsoka, wait! Ahsoka, I need to talk to you!
Why? Are you doing this?
The Council didn't trust me. So how can I trust myself?
What about me?
I believed in you. I stood by you.
I know you believe in me, Anakin. And I'm grateful for that. But this isn't about you. I can't stay here any longer. Not now.
The Jedi Order is your life. You can't just throw it away like this. Ahsoka, you are making a mistake.
Maybe. But I have to sort this out on my own. Without the Council. And without you.
I understand. More than you realize, I understand wanting to walk away from the Order.
I know.
Anakin. Dwelling on Ahsoka's decision won't bring her back.
I miss her, okay? Is that what you wanted me to say? I still can't understand how she could have left the Order.
It was a surprise decision to all of us.
It was wrong. She's a Jedi. She belongs with us. The moment there were any suspicions about her loyalty, the Council turned their back on her.
Ahsoka, I don't believe it. How are you? Where are you? Are you okay?
I'm all right. Thank you. Anakin, good luck.
I will help you. But you must answer one question. What do you want with Anakin Skywalker?
He is the key to everything.
To bring balance to the Force?
To destroy him as my master's new apprentice.
You lie.
What have I done?
Anakin.
Execute Order 66.
Yes, Lord Sidious.
Rex?
I'll do it.
Rex, what's happening?
Stay back!
Find him. Find him. What?
Fight him! Fight!
Ahsoka.
all of us. The entire Grand Army of the Republic has been ordered to hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights.
They don't care. This ship is going down, and those soldiers, my brothers, are willing to die and take you and me along with them.
They may be willing to die, but I am not the one who is going to kill them.
I have brought peace, freedom, justice, and security to my new empire.
Ahsoka. I'm sorry.
He's amazing. I've watched these recordings to help me with my own saber training.
You should have seen him in person. Anakin Skywalker. He was my master.
Kanan said he was the greatest warrior the Jedi had in the Clone Wars.
He was powerful. Rarely lost a battle. But what has surprised people was how kind he was. He cared deeply about his friends, and looked out for them until the end.
Do you know what happened to him?
The last time I saw him, he was rushing off to save the Chancellor. Then everything changed. The war ended, and the Jedi were accused of treason. One by one, they were hunted down.
By the Inquisitors.
Or worse. The Force is strong with him.
Kanan, let's find out how strong.
How can I help?
Just remember your training.
I feel cold.
I think I know who it is. Back on Lothal, I felt something. Kanan did too. The fear, the anger, the hate. It's the Sith Lord we faced.
The apprentice lives.
No!
Ahsoka?
I believe the apprentice of Anakin Skywalker lives. It was her.
Ahsoka, why did you leave?
Where were you when I needed you?
I made a choice. I couldn't stay.
You were selfish.
No!
You abandoned me. You failed me. Do you know what I've become?
I was beginning to believe I knew who you were behind that mask. But it's impossible. My master could never be as vile as you.
Anakin Skywalker was weak. I destroyed him.
Then I will avenge his death.
I won't leave you. Not this time.
Then you will die.
You can't save your master, and I can't save mine.